He's just on the balcony. He's got a little bit of crossfire, but it's going to be almost impossible. Kenny, they're going to be jumping up on top of him. They're going to be raining down that flashbang to set it up. Aminek can't see a thing. He still gets the kill.
What?
Make it a double.
What?
And Kenny there, the crossfire. How could that even work? They should have been shut down. That flashbang should have been everything. There should have been no way to put any of that into use. Elige now fighting to bring it back, but the bomb is down there.
It's on top.
Oh, we can't even get it. It looked like maybe...